Saul was a man who said and did many mean things to God's people. One day God asked Saul why he was so mean and angry. Saul said, "Lord, what do you want me to do?" And God said, "Go to the city." Saul started to walk to the city, but he could not see. He was blind. When Saul was in the city, a man named Ananias helped him. Then Saul was not blind anymore, and he could see.